One really important part of reading books is finding somewhere really comfy to sit. I know that sounds silly, but you want to make sure you're sitting somewhere that you feel safe and comfortable so you can really focus on your books. So I know one of the choice board things last week was to make a fort that you could read in, or maybe you want to get cozy with some pillows. But for today, when you're looking at the books in your book bag, what I want you to do is I want you to find a super cozy space somewhere in your house. And that means that you're sitting somewhere that you're comfortable, your body can stay safe and in one place, and you don't want to have lots of distractions around you. That's another part of finding a really good comfy spot to sit. So if the TV is on, sitting right in front of the TV probably isn't a very good choice. Or if you have a brother or a sister who's doing school things and they have music playing or sound playing, that's probably not a really great spot to sit either. You want to sit somewhere where it's quiet and where you can focus and be safe and comfortable. And what I want you to do is while you're reading, I want you to ask one of your grown-ups to take a picture of you